Wing right, or excuse me, a right half, I should say. DeMontez Terry in motion left side. Horn claps his hands, gets the snap, pulls it out, and get a keep on the read option. He's got 5-10. He's to the 40. Horn, 45 midfield. Horn up the far sideline and out of bounds inside the 35. And Horn knocked out of bounds and will spot it right at the 35-yard line. He pulled it out and kept it. Tight end right side. Terry and Sanders split wide left. Davidson to the short side. Comes wide right. Horn to throw. Looks short out route. Terry caught it at the 30. Going to run to the 25, to the 20. Out of bounds down around the 17-yard line. Another Jacksonville State Alitrust Credit Union first down. Hit guy chasing Terry as he caught it. Ball on the far side hash. Hand off. It'll be Terry up the middle to the 10. Terrell to the 5. Inside the 5. He's at the 4-yard line. He gets about 13 at a Jacksonville State Alitrust Credit Union first down.
Back
and it is Tramiel Terry at the tail of the eye. Wide right, Krenwick Sanders. Two tight end. Eye formation. Handoff. Terry breaks through there. Driving. Still putting. Did he get there? Touchdown.
Yes.
Had to wait for the official to signal. It's a touchdown, Jacksonville State. An impressive opening drive in less, or a little over 3 minutes, I should say. Excuse me, a little less than 3 minutes. The Gamecocks find the house here to get it going. Coming out of there was Hunter Coleman again. Bird goes wide right out of the gun. Andre Sell to throw it. And his pass knocked away. Saran Neal got a piece of it and knocked it away. And it'll go incomplete behind him to join Shaq Davidson, split wide right. Doss, the quarterback, pulls it out, going to keep it. Pressure coming, going to throw it down the field. Wide open, Terry caught it, 45, knocked down at their 43-yard line. Well, they got suckered on the play-action fake that time on the fake to Rock Thomas. Up a wing right, and under center is Andre Sale. He'll fake, wanting to throw it. He's going to get drilled. Guess who?
Boom.
I don't think anybody touched Darius Jackson. He came from the weak side, and Andre Sale had absolutely no chance.
Oh,
my spot. Three wide receivers, one right, two left. They were almost offsides. Hand off, going to go to Rock. A first down across the 30. Dances by a man to the 35, outside of the 40. Cut back 45, driving to midfield to the 45, to their 43-yard line. A Jacksonville State Alitrust Credit Union first down and a flag at the end of the play as well. Watch this here. They walk up a man on the outside. It's a five-man front. Now a couple of others coming, and now they blitz. Here they come in a hurry. Throw it, Brian. Now he's going to run it. 50, 45, 40, inside the 40. He got hit and goes to the 36-yard line. He got about 14 into Jacksonville State Alitrust Credit Union first down.
Well,
ball's on the hash mark on this near side. Snap the horn, straight handoff. It'll be Thomas, 35, 30, cut back, 25, 20. Rock, 15, down to the 11-yard line. It'll be first down, Jacksonville State. A huge hole on that left side from Nate Archie and Justin Lee, springing three.
Sale
going to take a shotgun snap, third down. He'll drop the throw underneath route, knocked away incomplete, Saran Neal. Good coverage on that occasion. Looking to the sideline, getting a change of the play. As the play clocks at six, it's at five, it's at four. Gets the snap, he's going to throw it, sets. Look, he's coming down the field, he's got Terry, caught it, 30, 20, steps back. Oh, he's pirouetted. He's got it at the 15, and he's inside the 15 and fights down around the 11-yard line at the 2:04 mark of the first half. It's an Alitrust Credit Union Jacksonville State first down.
Wow.
Left is Dakota Chapman there in a forefront snap. Doss, he's going to pull it out, going to get to the corner, got a block, turns the corner, 35, 40. Oh, look at him go, 50, 40. 35 inside the 35 to the Tennessee Tech 32-yard line. Trips to the right for the Gamecocks. That is Chapman out there along. And now they come near side. Sanders breaks the tackle to the sideline. 10, 5, touchdown, Jacksonville State. They went trips right like they were going to run a wide receiver bubble screen and threw it to Sanders 101 here in the left flat. He broke the corner's tackle and went right up the sideline for the touchdown to Dub, as they call him.
His second.
So here's Lane to kick it again for Jacksonville State. Jake forward. And again, a good high kick. End over end to the near side. It'll be Roderick Knapper at about the 7-yard line. Got hit and went down. The hit wasn't a great one, but got enough of him to knock him down. And that's LeCedric Varner, sure, who made the play clock down to 7. Down to 6, down to 5, third and a yard, snap. Doss going to pull it out and keep it. Got a first down across the 35 and dives to the 40 and rock. Shotgun, one back set in the three wide receiver formation. Sale going to pull it out and keep it. Oh, he got hit, knocked down. Quan Stoudemire welcomed him to the dance tonight. He stuck that headgear right in the midsection and popped it. Right, shotgun with the left halfback in the backfield with Sale. He'll throw it underneath route. Bird caught it and knocked away incomplete. He got nailed. Hello, Christian Wofford. Bam! Oh, man.
They went to
this will be the final play of the quarter, unless it's an incomplete pass. Snap the Doss. He'll fake, pull it out. He's going to keep it on the read option. Broke a tackle, broke two. He's got five. He's got 10 and 11 yards out to the 41-yard line, and he'll end the quarter with a first down carry.
12 carries, 67 yards and a touchdown.
He'll get the snap, pull it out. Fire got a man on a crossing route. That's Landon Smith. Second career reception for the product of Mortimer Jordan High School. Terry splits wide left with Quinwick Sanders for Jacksonville State. Twins left on third and long. Doss will drop the throw. Sets looks wide open as Terry caught it. Touchdown! Nobody picked him up. He just ran by everybody in white. Caught it at the 5-yard line and a touchdown. Wow. Four wide receivers in this formation. Two left, two right. Shotgun, one back set. Browner going to step up and throw and just held it too long. Again, great coverage, and they sack him. That's the third sack tonight for Jacksonville State. Third down. They snap it with one. Horn going to give to Flakes, trying to go wide. Got a block cut behind it to the 40, to the 35, and the young man to the 30, and he fights to the 28-yard line. He got about 12 and a Jacksonville State Alitrust Credit Union first down. From that'll the Tech 29, so he got 11 yards on that play, I guess, officially. Snap, Horn going to pull it and keep it, and he's got a first down and more inside the 20, inside the 15. He's ahead to the 14-yard line is Brian Horn at the 237 mark. Six with five. He'll give to Flakes. Started out, darts back in. The freshman or sophomore to the house and a touchdown.